morning. My name is Jim.
And I'm Laura. And in June, we were part of the group from Ezekiel that attended the ELCA National Youth Gathering in Houston, Texas. And you may have heard from some of the other participants talk about the day that we served at the Houston Food Bank. One of the things we did while we were there was we had to throw away food. Isn't that crazy? We were supposed to be helping feed people, but we were throwing away food like cereal and granola bars in the garbage. Why do you think that was?
Do you have a guess, Sam?
Most of our food has expiration dates on it, like bread and cereal and muffin mix, which means that we have to eat it before that date or it can make us sick. In the lessons today, we are going to hear Jesus say, "I am the bread of life." And that doesn't mean that Jesus is literally bread. Bread that we eat can go bad and it is uneatable, just like the food at the food bank. What Jesus is saying is that he is from heaven and he is able to feed us spiritually forever. He will never leave us.
After the service, check out the table in Fellowship Hall and see how much cereal and muffin mix we have collected to help feed our neighbors through the backpack program. And remember that it's not too late to bring some cereal and muffin mix in. Let's pray. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for giving us Jesus.
Thank you for giving us Jesus.
Who feeds us.
Who feeds us.
And loves us.
And loves us.
Our whole life.
Our whole life.
Amen.